Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Hamilton Park here on Thursday. It is June the 29th, 2017. I'm going to look at the sixth race from Hamilton, the 840, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The 840, the sixth race from Hamilton, is the Patterson's of Green Oak Hill handicap. Hopefully I said that right. Pardon me if I didn't. It's class 4 handicap here, going for a purse of $15,000. It's for 3-year-olds and upwards, range 61 to 80. Field of 11 horses going the 1,000-meter trip or 5 furlongs on the turf course here at Hamilton. My top pick in this one, I like the number 6 horse, number 6 Honeysuckle Lil. Going to go 6-11-9 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. 6-11-9, my top pick, number 6 Honeysuckle Lil. 5-1, Rachel Richardson gets the leg up for Tim Easterby, who trains his 5-year-old mare out of Alfred Noble. Most recently, his horse has started 14th of June at Hamilton. 5 furlongs on a class 4 handicap. Horse been second by 3 lengths that day, with Richardson up that day. This horse quickened up nicely as the 7-2 favorite. Just missed, but it wasn't a half bad race at all. I think here today, breaking from the inside, this horse should have a very good run. Again, he gets the weight break with the 3-pound apprentice up, so instead of carrying 131 pounds, he's only going to be carrying 128, which I think is a great weight. Start before this horse again had to start at Hamilton. June 7th, soft going, very wet day that day. 6 furlongs, class 4 handicap. Horse from second by 3/4 of length. Was 9-2 that day, the third choice or the second choice it was that day. He quickened up a little bit that day, but, you know, kind of, if you watched the replay, kind of had the feeling that this horse really didn't get the best piece of the ground. I think with a drier ground, the horse would do a lot better. And then start 4 May 21st to Ripon, 6 furlongs and a Phillies handicap for class 3 horses. Horse finished 5th by 3¾ lengths. You know, just really weakened out of it. It gets a little bit tougher. It just wasn't her day to win. I think breaking from the inside today has 2 good races on this race course. This horse should have a very good run. She's due for a victory, and I think she'll get it today. So she'll be my top pick. So recap my best for race number 6, the 840 from Hamilton. It is the Patterson's of Green Oak Hill handicap. Going to go with the 6 horse here, Honeysuckle Lil. I'm going to go 6-11-9 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. So good luck to all, and follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.